The Lyon Hypothesis, X Inactivation and X-Linked Inheritance in Barr Bodies by Maddie Maxwell. In order to understand the Lyon Hypothesis, X inactivation must be introduced. So you have a group of normal female cat cells and a group of normal male cat cells. Cats have an XY chromosome system, same as humans. Each normal female cat cell contains two X chromosomes compared to each normal male cat cell containing only one X chromosome and a Y chromosome. For each female cell, there is a double copy of all genes on the X chromosome due to the two X chromosomes, whereas for each male cell, there is only one copy of all genes on X chromosome due to there only being one X chromosome. The X chromosome contains more genetic material than what only correlates with sex determination. And rather than the female cell having times two the expression of genes, one random X chromosome is inactivated. This is referred to as a mosaic collection of expression from different X chromosomes depending on the X chromosome the cell chooses to activate. This can happen at any time of development and is called the Lyon hypothesis. In the Lyon hypothesis, when the extra X chromosome inactivates, it becomes tightly compacted into something called a Barr body, which is pushed into the periphery of the nucleus to prevent the Barr body's genes from being expressed into proteins. As you can see, the activated X chromosome remains normally expressed. After X inactivation is complete and the Barr body is in the periphery, the activated X chromosome can pass traits to offspring through X-linked inheritance and genotypes. To better understand the relationship between X inactivation and X-linked inheritance, let's demonstrate the phenotypes of tortoise shell cats. The phenotype of color of coat is on the X chromosome, aka X-linked trait. Two traits are available for offspring, black and yellowish orange. These are represented by two alleles, capital B and lowercase b. To have a tortoiseshell cat, you may have both alleles, which are on the X chromosome, which is X-linked, which means the tortoiseshell must be a female in order to have each X chromosome. Here is the basis of X inactivation of tortoiseshell cats. Say a female is all black and a male is all yellowish-orange. They can create a heterozygous female tortoiseshell cat depending on which copy of X chromosome each cell activates and inactivates. This copy determines the results in the color of the offspring. What if there was a second trait? Long hair, capital H, is dominant to short hair, lowercase h. Say, a yellow short-haired female crosses with a black male heterozygous for long hair. The female is homozygous recessive, and the male, as stated, is heterozygous. Let's demonstrate this through a branch diagram. The alleles for color remain the same. After ratios are calculated for color and hair length, a branch diagram is shown to calculate the ratio of phenotypes when four alleles are present. The ratio is 1 to 1 to 1 to 1, because all four phenotypes have an equal probability of becoming offspring. Two female progeny from this branch diagram would not have the same exact color coat due to the X inactivation. Expression of the genes caused too much variation for two female progeny to be the same, as no male phenotype could allow the replication.